Marshal Strabala. I remember my first trip to Shanghai was about the year 2001. And so I get in the taxi and I realize that I had no way of telling the taxi driver where I was going. So I got out my pencil and I drew a picture of Jin Mao. Driver looked at it and said, "Ah, Jin Mao." And he took me to Jin Mao. I'm an architect, made in China. One of the first dishes I had when I came to Shanghai was Hong Chao Ro. And I still think it's one of my favorites. I love Xiaolong Bao, hairy crab. The food in Shanghai is unbelievable. The autumn in Shanghai, it's the greatest time of year to take pictures of buildings. It's a softer light than the spring, lights up the whole of the city by the setting sun. Shanghai Tower is designed as the greenest skyscraper in the world. The double skin is like a thermos bottle that keeps the warm air in the winter and the hot air out in the summer. I think the home is not the small apartment we have. Home is the whole city, is the neighborhoods, the restaurants, the people of Shanghai. I really think my home is where my family is, where my wife is. So it's more of a feeling of where you belong. We all together, with a loving heart, try to make the city better and better.